Coronavirus, which is commonly known as COVID-19, is an infectious disease which has been spreading across the world. It is identified from the city of Wuhan, China. It created the most unexpected crisis and lockdown among the world. It is officially declared as a pandemic by World Health Organization. It spreads among the human through small droplets from the nose or mouth of the infected person. It resulted in loss of many human lives. Also, it causes severe economic and social impacts around the world. It also affects education, job opportunities, and creates depression. Though there is no medicine for this virus, we can take some precautionary measures. We can take hot drinking water, wear face mask, wash hands with sanitizer, gargle with the salt water, stay safe at home, take healthy foods. Let us all fight back against this disease and put an end to this pandemic.